What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zay Rashad.
And Philly Phil.
Today we got Camethazine. Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee.
Ooh-wee.
That was motherfucking Mr. Poopy Butthole?
Yep.
Okay, I was going to say ooh-wee, yeah.
Hey, you going to see what Rick and Morty's going to get into next season? Ooh-wee.
Should be back in a year and a half. It took fucking forever. But it's official music video. I don't know the song per se. I really got to listen to it. I haven't got to listen to much of them. I think I heard them first. It was the him and
Bands.
No, it was took a flight to Dubai and on weekend. That Jay in that video, he had the Jordan 1, the black and gold ones.
Oh, okay.
Not the Mellows, but you know what I'm talking about. Yeah. That video, I remember that fully. But yeah, Camethazine though, from the stuff I have heard of here, it's like.
It's catchy.
And she's taking the top.
It's catchy.
Wet. Yeah, he be spinning some shit, man. So it's let's get into the video. Fuck. What? Am I tripping? Is this bad graphics?
Did you see?
Why is this bad graphics? Do you see these bad graphics?
Am I tripping? I don't know.
I'm like, is this my connection or is the video just bad graphics?
Yo, video.
Nah, that's my internet. I be mad as fuck all these bitches are talking to me and shit in the video. I don't want you talking to me. Well, not in the video. I mean, if I'm in a store. If I'm in a store and I just want some cereal or some shit, nah, get the fuck out of my face. I'm hitting you with the car, bitch. I'm gonna hit him. She's gonna be like, oh my God. I'm gonna be sitting there with the wheels.
It depends on what you say to me.
It's gonna be you're gonna see the wheels. It's gonna be skin marks. I'm just.
You know me? I'm like, yeah, you know, that's what's up. That's what's up. Captain Crunch.
Captain Crunch?
First, please.
What the fuck? You about to say some sick shit like kicks.
Don't you ever insult me.
If you will eat a glass ball of cereal, you will eat kicks. If you get, you probably go and get the Captain Crunch, the Oops Berries, all the berries that just are blue. Will cut your goddamn mouth off.
I get the regular kind.
Whatever, nigga.
You know the berries are good. I like the berries. The berries are good.
Bleeding your goddamn mouth out, man. Fuck that.
Man, that's why you let it sit a little bit. See, you gotta use almond milk.
Have you ever put glass in milk?
But look, almond milk is good.
Okay. Have you ever put glass in milk? At the end of the day, when you put your mouth, it's still glass. It's goddamn glass.
Why are you drinking glass, my friend?
That's what Captain Crunch is.
Duh.
The motherfucker come through, oh, happy as shit.
Shit out your mouth.
That's like sour Skittles.
What's the other one I mean?
All right, Cisco. Bosky. Oh, good lord, girl.
Good lord.
The chocolate.
Ass.
Look at that nigga's form, though, with the mop. You see that?
That beat catchy as hell.
Honestly, that beat is terrible and good.
Honestly,
at the same
that beat
time.
Is catchy as fuck.
It's like, it sounds like a Soulja Boy beat.
I was about to say that. Why you keep stealing this shit on my face?
Because I knew it. I was like, it sounds like a Fruity Loop Soulja Boy beat, but
he has
such a talent to where he could take that cymbal beat and be like, all right, I'm about to make it a hype shit and come up with a creative video on that. Because I haven't seen anything like this. It was random as fuck.
Yeah.
You know, grocery store.
You know, shopping.
Got Instagram likes and girls are going like, oh my God. Camethazine.
Toilet paper.
Camethazine. And then the ad lib. Camethazine. It's like some little girl doing that.
I think so.
I'm pretty sure, if I remember correctly. And then he had that one picture. It was on, was it Spotify? It's him in the house or whatever. And then the girl's looking, he got a bottle of Henny. Hey, that shit had me so weak when I see that. I'm like, all right, guy, I see you.
That nigga got a couple pictures, actually. Yeah, he got the junk. I don't know where he's at, but he got the damn guns on the game or whatever. Where he's in the arcade.
I don't think I seen that one.
Yeah, he did.
Shit, I probably did. I was fucked up.
You seen
up.
That shit, man. You gotta stop being so fucked up.
I quit drinking yesterday. If you like this, you want more, let us know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time, peace.